and all that believe were together and had all things common. There will be no different denominations. If your denomination is not lining up with the word of Yahweh and Jesus Christ, that's not the Spirit of God. And I stand here today because I know that Jesus put me here, and I promised him so many times, put me out there, Lord, and I will tell him the truth. I will tell kings and queens and presidents and whatever have you. I will proclaim your truth, however, to whoever you want me to. And this is the beginning. So now we know that the infilling of the Holy Ghost is for all of us, even those in the last days. Blessed be the Lamb of God who lives forever, forever in the name of Jesus. Forever and ever in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. You know what? We're going to do a little worship. We're going to go with Carrie Jo because she's special in the eyes of Yahweh. And she's the only one that doesn't complain when I play her music. You know, she's awesome, and so is her crew. And they love Jesus so much like us. And so we're going to listen to Carrie Jo right now. And what's the name of that song?
Let the heavens open.
Let the heavens open. Oh, and pour down upon me the Holy Ghost. Get yourself baptized in the name of Jesus, and the heavens will open. And Jesus will baptize you with fire and the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. So worship with me right now. Let's worship our Father.
Welcome in this place.
You are welcome.
Welcome in our
Father Yahweh.
Worship
Him with us here at Kingdom. Saving them. I know that you're healing them right now. I know that they are lifting their hands up and they are worshiping because you made us to worship you, to love you back because you love us with a love that's beyond our imagination. Hallelujah. To send your only son, your only begotten son, to suffer what he did for us on that cross so long ago. Oh, blessed be the Lamb. Father, we thank you, we thank you, we thank you so much. And you know, I'm not going to let that old devil don't get me to where I'm only making one file, because I know that if it's three files or five files, you will take your children to each and every one of them. You will cause them to find the next segment and the one after that and the one after that, because nothing is impossible for you. And I will play Carrie Jones' music, and I will bless her and give her a shout out because she is worthy, Father. And her people, the way she causes her followers to worship you is just heartbreaking. It's just a powerful thing. Carrie Job is priceless, is precious in your eyes, and I know it. And she's the only one that hasn't come against me and hasn't stopped me from using her music on this preaching video. Bless her heart, Lord. Give her new songs, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Oh, blessed Father, bless them that are watching this. Fill them, save them, heal them, Lord. You said that you would heal them, Lord, and they would know that this ministry is your ministry. You said it, and I'm going to keep you to it. Father Yahweh, I love you. I love you, Jesus. Thank you, Yahweh. Thank you, Yahweh. This has been long coming. This has been long coming. And I have fought a battle just to get behind this pulpit again. And Lord, you brought me through it, as always. And I thank you. I thank you, Yahweh. I thank you, Yeshua. Father, I love you. I worship you. In the name of Jesus Christ, Yeshua, the Son of Yahweh. Amen. Amen. All right, everybody. Hang in there. Like I've said many a times, it's not a 1-2-3 thing with me. I have to go through a little something, and then I have to be anointed and told and, you know, moved upon by the Holy Ghost and to do something, you know, to preach and to bring this message to you and to worship with you, you know. If you would, you know, this ministry doesn't ask for money. You ain't never heard me ask for any money. But what I do ask is that you go to YouTube and you subscribe to the channel. It's free. You don't have to fill out a whole bunch of forms. Just click on the little red word that says subscribe, and it'll turn gray and say subscribed. It's as simple as that. And one day we may reach a threshold where we can, you know, get help financially from YouTube for running their commercials on our videos, which is just fine with me as long as they're clean commercials, you know. Anyway, as many of you know, most of you have bought my book. This book is available now at Barnes & Noble's, Amazon.com, Books A Million. It's $12.95, and you can guarantee that the proceeds from this book will go to the poor, to this ministry, to the needy, to those that need. And in the name of Jesus, my brother Sean, he purchased the book not long ago. And there's been some folks in Florida that have purchased it. And you know how it is. If you write about the devil and sorcery and evil, it'll be a bestseller. But when you write about the truth concerning Yahweh and Yeshua, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, they try to bury you under. But this will help our ministry to reach out even further. In the name of Jesus, the book is called In Search of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. And my name is across the bottom. And the Lord would appreciate it. And this goes with the video footage that I was blessed to capture over the St. John's River in the state of Florida. So God bless you guys and gals and just everybody out there. And know that this segment has blessed me so much that, I mean, look at that smile. I got the joy of the Lord inside of my heart, inside of me. It's good to live for Jesus. It's good to be free. It's good to be free from the things of the world. It's good to live for Jesus 100%. It's such a joy to get up joyful, to go to bed joyful, to get around and doing what you gotta do all joyful and always got the joy of God in your heart. You know, I know there's sometimes where we suffer a little something, you know, but we know that we can pray through it and Yahweh and Yeshua will come and help us through it and strengthen us. So if you have a problem with something, you know, and I know you love the Lord, then pray about it. The Bible says ask and you shall receive. Knock and it shall be opened unto you. Seek and you shall find it. Seek Jesus. Seek Yahweh. Seek them with all of your heart. Get back in His Word. Get back to praying. You know, the Bible says, lay in